Davenport Police announcing its new police chief this afternoon. Major Jeffery Bladel steps into the role effective August 30th. Bladel has been with the department for 27 years. He's been the assistant chief since 2016. He's taking over for Chief Paul Sikorski, who's retiring at the end of the month. Bladel, meanwhile, says he's excited to serve alongside the men and women of the department. His father, Mike Bladel, also served as the police chief in Davenport before becoming the sheriff of Scott County.